Hi everyone, this is Liz from Creative Life of Liz, and I'm here planning for the week of May 22nd through the 28th, which is week 21 in my Aura Estelle B6 Daily Classic. Still enjoying this planner, hard to believe. We're getting pretty far into the year. We're not quite halfway, but we're getting pretty far. For this week, I'm using this kit called Pusheen from Organized Potato. As it looks like, it's a Pusheen themed kit, and I think it's really cute and fun. So that's going to be my plan for the week. I do have, my leftover sticker book, so that I can pull in a few of those during the week for some miscellaneous things I need. And then also I pulled in this Crayola, this is just a regular Crayola marker. Its color is copper, and I think that's going to work pretty all right, with the stuff that's in here. So my plan is to write in all those days and dates and all of that stuff. And then, I will be right back so that we can do all the interesting bits. Okay, so got everything set up right now. Obviously the marker is not really intended for like putting these tiny numbers here, but I made it work out, not a big deal. I am going to start out at the top here using, I think, this to-do header. The space between these things are really tight, so sometimes hard to get it clean. I really should figure out if I could use my Cricut for these, but I have not tried, so we'll see. If anyone has success with that, let me know, and I will do that. Anyway, sticking down the to-do header here at the top, and then I think my plan is to use this full box that's kind of like a grayed out background situation. Not really grayed out, but not fully saturated in color kind of situation. Just trimming the scrappy scraps a little bit. All right. Gonna stick that here at the top, and then I am gonna stick another Pusheen over it, I think, even though it's cute. I feel like it could benefit from, you know, a larger Pusheen. Ooh, what if I just do, I'm gonna pull this tiny Pusheen out and I'm just gonna set it here at the bottom, so then we can kind of see the other Pusheen but like give a little more pizzazz. All right, after that, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this long strip here, if I can manage to pull it up successfully, without it just like tearing away. It's always the trick with these really long ones is they just kind of want to tear away without like the sticky part, which is kind of important. I'm going to just stick that down right here, going across, and then I'm going to use my slice tool. I'm left-handed, so that's of course going to make this a little extra tricky. There we go. Not perfectly straight, but close enough. I'm just going to set this back here and hope for the best. So stick that down, and then I'm going to stick this guy down, and that's going to do my dinners. There we go. And then I think I have space for two habit trackers here. So I think that's going to be my plan, is to use two. I'm not sure what I'm going to use them for. Probably one should be for like, I don't know, maybe self-care, and then one for perhaps for Instagram, since I have gotten not as good about posting as I would like to be. So perhaps I will try that. Stick that back on my hand. Hopefully these both fit. We'll see how it goes. So stick one like that. And then I'm going to use the other Pusheen specific one, because the ones that are just colors I can always use later. All right, well, it goes slightly below the bottom, but not a lot. So I think it turned out pretty cute. So that's my sidebar. This is my to-do list. And then I think I'm just going to take another one of these Pusheens and stick it down right here, because I'm not going to need that full length for my to-do list for the week. Moving on to the individual days, I'm just going to keep using the same strip that I've been using to put the kind of like divider here. I don't know if that's the right one to use. I don't think it really matters. I could also pull out this other strip when I run out of the first one. But I'm going to use the hydrates from every day. And my plan is to just stick them down in this very bottom corner. You're probably like disappearing off the screen. Let's see if I can recenter you. And then I want to use one of these guys. Let's see. Maybe I'll use this one. I feel like that would be cute. Also, frequently how I feel on Mondays, even though I should be like the most well-rested on a Monday, but it does not always happen. All right, there we go. I'm gonna do that. And then I think the last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull this today header from over here. And I'm just gonna stick that down here before 8 o'clock. There we go. All right, moving on to Tuesday. I'm just gonna keep using the same strip because I think that the colors are gonna end up spread out sufficiently that I'm not worried about it. Stick that down. And then I need a hydrate. If I can get it up and get all the scrappy scraps off. There we go. Stick that in that corner. And then I need something up here. I think maybe this one. I think that would be pretty cute. There we go. And then I could put another to-do slash today up here. Do I want to do that? Sure. I'm going to add this to-do. Right up there. All right. And then for Wednesday, I'm actually going to pull out the yellow strip now, since the amount left on the pink strip is not enough to go all the way across there. There we go. This one feels slightly, no, I guess it's the same width. I was like, it feels slightly wider, but I think I'm just imagining things. Going to stick that down. I'm going to stick down a hydrate. And then I'm going to stick down maybe this one that's like all crazy. All of the Pusheens. Perfect. And then I think I'm going to use the last today, and then Thursday's just not going to have a today, perhaps. We'll see if I can find one in my leftovers to use, and I'm sure it'll be fine. Also not strictly necessary to have one here. So going to stick that right there. I think that covers Wednesday pretty well. I forgot to note, I might have a movie night this night, but I'm not totally sure. So I'm just gonna not fill it in right now. Moving on to Thursday. One more time, I'm needing to stick this strip down. I just use this to kind of divide off where 5 o'clock is. So my work schedule from whatever I put underneath it, which is usually my workouts. That's usually what I put down there. All right, so that is done. And then I need a hydrate. There we go. Stick that right there. And then I think I'm gonna use this like too cool for school Pusheen. I don't know how else to describe it. There we go. I think that's all I have here. Friday is where things start to get a little bit different. Oh, I did say on Thursday I would try to find some leftover that would be appropriate. Let me see. There's like this one. It's a little bright, but might work. Sure, why not? This is a very old leftover, probably from Britannia Nicole. There we go. All right. Friday's where things start to get different. So I'm going to pull in. These are leftovers from a Planerology Studio monthly kit, I believe. I'm just going to put in vacation starts. And then I'm also going to use the one that says day off. And I'm going to stick that here as well. There we go. Sticking both of those in. I think that looks pretty cute. And then I'm going to stick in this guy that says hi. Because, you know, that seems appropriate. I'm going to stick that down right there. And then I do want to put in my hydrate tracker still down here at the bottom. And then the last thing I want to put in is I want to take one of these boxes. I think I'm going to use this one that has pizzas. Because why not? And I'm going to stick that right here. There we go. And then I have in my leftovers book a leftover little plane. I honestly don't know where this one came from. It's been in my leftovers for so long, but I'm just gonna stick that there for our flight. And then I don't know what else is going on this day, but it's not a big deal. We will figure it out for Saturday and Sunday. I kind of want to use this strip, but I'm not totally sure. Maybe I'll just leave it and we'll figure that out later. I do want to take this guy. I'm going to stick it kind of centered, not really trying that hard to be centered, but you know, centered-ish over there. And then I'm going to take this one, which is another one of those like not saturated background kinds of ones. I'm going to stick that up here. And I'm going to put a little heart pushing right in the center of this one. I do have a weekend banner. So I am going to take that. If I can get it up. There we go. And I'm going to put that. I think I'm going to put it on Sunday. I like never put weekend banners on Sundays. So. Why not? Let's mix it up a little bit. And then lastly, I am going to take my two hydrate trackers. And I'm going to stick those. I'm going to stick one right here. And then I'm going to stick one kind of matching it right here. There we go. All right, that's all I'm going to put on here. I will probably stick this little bookish pushing as well and probably use up at least some of the rest of these stickers. We'll have to see. But I think that covers kind of where we're at for the planning. At this stage, I think it's looking pretty cute. Oops, I missed a page. There we go. Last one. All right, so stick around for just a second and you can see the finished spreads. All right, here are the finished spreads. I think it turned out really cute. I did use up a good amount of the kit. I still have a few bits and bobs left. This one apparently got attacked a little bit. We'll see how that works. But I'm gonna throw this in my leftovers to be able to use in the future. Other than stuff from that kit, which is from Organized Potato, the pen slash marker is a Crayola. I did pull in this, Piper Paper Company Instagram. I don't think I did that during the pre-planning process. I think I honestly just forgot. But I did pull that out. So I have that. And then This got pulled from my leftovers. Those are from leftovers. And then on this page, I did also pull out this little Creative Cavern Studio. I think this is an Avery. Don't hold me to that. But I did pull that guy out as well. But I think this was such a cute kit, a really fun week. We had a really nice weekend traveling, spending some time with friends and family. So that was really nice. But that's all I really have for today. As always, please like and subscribe below if you haven't already. I really appreciate it. It helps me out. Let me know your highlight of the week. I think for me, probably the trip as a whole, but probably Yankees game was the main highlight, since that was just really fun and something we hadn't done before. And then also follow me on Instagram at Creative Life of Liz. You'll see in progress and finished spreads of as much stuff as I can share. And then also bits and pieces of my life, what I'm reading, all that good stuff. And until next time, bye.